Authorities in Boston want to know how a car ended up driving on some commuter rail tracks. A passenger waiting on a train captured this video Saturday night. You can see the compact car there just rolling along the rail line from the square at Marino Center. No one was injured and there was no disruption of rail service. The Massachusetts Bay Transportation Authority is now investigating.